Okay, I'll do it. Ba ba ba. So, well, welcome to this week's Patreon pick.
Yes, we will both do this together.
Orfano!
Glablurk.
Thank you for the sub. But yes, you guys voted. It was pretty unanimous this time. That you guys want to destroy all humans. I deliver. So, let's just get into it. I do like that it's put that there. Hi, Duck.
Hello, friend.
Guessing this is the remaster? Yes, this is the remaster. I'm kind of unfamiliar with this version of the game. Like, I played the original so much. And I've actually still got the original on my PS4. But I don't have that much. I own this version on my PS4 as well, but I haven't played it all that much. So I can't really say that I know all the changes and updates.
Come on, baby, show us what you got.
Three.
What the hell?
Two.
What in the blue blazes is that?
One.
No, wait, stop the countdown.
Biggest question I have, why did he stop on top of the rocket? Yeah, I've got the sequel on PS4 as well. But obviously they are in the process of remaking the sequel, like they did with this one. So I'm happy with that. Ugh, the animation on the back of the head is so creepy.
Incompetent fool. I should never have sent you.
What's shaking, Pox? You look a little, what's the word? Constipated.
Let's just say I hope you turn out to be less of an evolutionary dead end.
The voice acting in this game is just perfect.
Shall I tell you a secret? Few of our people know this, but the DNA patterns in our cloning banks are becoming more and more degraded with each new clone.
That's
yes,
bad.
We will both do
only
this together.
Give us a sub.
I sent Crypto 136 in search of a planet we visited many eons ago. A planet seeded with pure Furon DNA. But I lost contact.
Let me get this.
What am I eating?
You sent me, him, Crypto 136.
I'm not eating anything.
To a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured. Maybe even being tortured as we speak.
Well, I wouldn't jump to any conclusion.
I bet you wouldn't. Let me tell you something.
How much? I was having a drink.
But there's a time for thought, and there's a time for action, and this is one of those times.
Which?
The second one.
Perhaps you're right, 137.
Of course I'm right. You kidding me? A cryptosporidium captured by a bunch of monkeys? We gotta go in. We gotta crack some craniums. We gotta rescue me.
Juice. What do you expect? I always just drink juice.
Brains, man. When do I get to blow things up?
Patience, Crypto. Patience. I take your point. Prepare the mothership.
That's what I'm talking about. So, what's the name of this crummy planet?
Our destination.
See, Khan has it. Whoa, bit of a stutter there. Apple blackcurrant is where is that? I can't find any! My favorite juice and I just can't find it. Okay, so let's...
Welcome to my little laboratory.
Oh god, it's so weird.
You may not have known this, but I flatter myself to be something of an inventor. In my spare time, I've been developing some truly impressive weapons.
Yes, I have the DLC.
I'd be happy to share them with you.
Ooh.
If you've got something for me in trade, say some of that delicious DNA you've collected.
Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, we'll keep to the basics for now. The fact that there's no audio here is really messing with me. God's sake. Get out of the way. Cesium fraglific mix the aerobidium rixi dixi doxy dexy droxide. I love the fact that he actually does look at the camera when he's going by. I'll just keep those lights. Why are those lights even on? It's just sunset. It's still bright out. Now I do know that like the character designs have all been given a more cartoony look. It's like in the original game, it's like everything was kept somewhat realistic. You know, as realistic as they could go. You.
Orthobox to Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here, and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto!
Yeah, just like your typical manager at a job.
Smoothly, it is imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this world. Those lactating bovoids are likely candidates.
Definitely a boss. They can't tell what actual humans are.
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
But they're covered in nipples.
No, Cryptosporidium.
That's such a good line.
And Crypto, do verify your suit is working under Earth's atmospheric conditions. Ooh. Get a move on!
Okay, Okay, can use controls.
We can peer into the minds of lower life forms via the cortex scan. Rip the preliterate thoughts from their pathetic little brains. Primitive, yes, profound. Scan another one. Again with the moo. I think these lactating bovoids are trying to fool us.
They eat with their mouths. I think I'm going to be violently ill. Attention, Earth creatures.
This planet is
now part of the Furon Empire. Your benevolent masters welcome you.
Why was that sound clip so loud?
At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections? Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized. I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
We Furons have evolved the astounding power of...
Bit laggy. Everything seems fine on my end.
Then lift it into the sky. Use PK to finish off the belligerent bovines. Slam them into the ground.
Perfect!
Curse these creatures. Good work, Crypto!
Martha! He didn't tell me we was having barbecue for dinner.
I got those teeth.
That ain't steak. That's holy mother. Martha, give me the shotgun.
This looks like a job for the Zap-O-Matic. Fry that. Extract and collect the brainstem from what's left of the agricultural engineer. You can consume the brainstem and
pop. His head burst.
I ain't never seen nothing like
a talking horse. Wow, just wait until she sees all the VTubers.
I am not green.
Ah, colorblind. Don't touch water. Collecting brainstems reduces energy recharge delay. Okay.
Be merciless. Let none survive.
This is my place. Oh my lord.
Get all that DNA. I thought someone's head was clipping through the top of the car then.
Evening, Ms. Turnip Seed. We got a call from Farmer Dixon over the other side of State Road. Said he heard some pretty strange noises coming from over this way.
Little green spaceman!
What is that? A new silo?
Electrocuted him with a big arm!
Crypto! That human law enforcement officer is attempting an unauthorized entry of your spacecraft. If those P-brains were to get their hands on your quantum deconstructor, they could rip a hole in the space-time continuum!
I mean... It's not like we're not going to do that eventually at some point.
Vaporize them, Crypto!
Kill the wife with a chicken!
Pop. Shows more humans approaching. Hurry to the saucer.
Pop.
Ah. Get in your flying saucer and annihilate everything in your path.
Not a duck.
Take a spin in your saucer. Get a feel for the controls and then go ahead and start shooting.
Okay.
Destroy all buildings. Leave no trace. Bomb those monkeys back to the Stone Age.
Perfect.
Hi, Johan.
Nice shooting, Crypto.
Down it falls. Almost ran over the cameraman.
Move out, man! Move, move, move! I don't know, but I've been told.
I don't know, but I've been told.
Joe McCarthy's good as gold.
Joe McCarthy's good as gold.
Oh, great. The human military industrial complex.
I've always wondered, do they actually do that in the army? Or military or whatever?
Now!
Can never tell the difference.
Open fire!
Crypto, I hereby give you official permission to destroy all humans.
Roll credits.
Look out! There are more to the north than the bushes. Replenish your saucer's shields by draining any human vehicle.
Let's keep matching the white button in that case. This is a yes, this is a remastered version.
The humans are making a final push. Wipe them out once and for all.
What a tactic here is not to actually shoot them, but to just
perfect.
Just use them, just drain their power. Sucked him dry.
Did you see what I saw? You bet your sweet ass I did. What did you see? Little green.
Damn those teeth.
Saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army. Right. Good. Me too. Green, not gray. Don't be a stiff. You know what it means. Absolutely. What? It means the papers got it right for once. Get on the horn to Silhouette. We've got the worst case scenario.
The eggheads were actually onto something? I don't believe it.
Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
The invasion of the VTubers! Hey! Cattle mutilation pandemic. Farmer disappears amongst cow abuse allegations. Ew!
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire?
It could be seen in the dark, that's how... Why those teeth are... Yeah! Empire,
we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying...
They got no balls!
Human society was young and nubile. Sailors on a foreign planet, letting off steam, one thing led to another. Long story short, every human being alive today has buried deep in his genetic code a strand of Furon DNA. Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves. But with each iteration, the information degrades, and the results are increasingly unpredictable. The Furon genes in humanity's DNA are ancient, uncorrupted. They represent the future of the Furon race. If only we can get at them.
Yeah, but what if all this DNA runs out, you know?
A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities?
Yeah, let's see. What can we upgrade? Nope, can't upgrade. Just as apomatic for now. I mean, we'll see. We'll see what we can save. The Senua next, Neptunia. That's tomorrow, Reaper. Ooh, artwork. Sorry, seeing stuff like this really bugs me. Just those little frets, water. I know that feeling. Hey, hold on. Now that's a pose. Challenge unlocked. We'll focus on just playing through the story. If I need any more DNA, then we know where to go. Mr. Multiverse. Why isn't that an outfit?
Crypto! I see a horde of humans up ahead, congregating at some sort of holy...
Duck, y'all want to talk?
I want you to enter the fair. Find a malleable human and lead it back to your ship for questioning. Get the picture?
Questioning. It's just alert stuff, pretty simple.
That human is aware of your presence. The more people become aware of you, the more chance that those human policemen and the military will come to investigate you and take you down.
Okay, this is actually kind of weird. I remember you spawned on a giant hill here.
Don't forget to disguise yourself, Crypto. You're not exactly inconceivable.
It's a horrible ability to take holographic human disguise. Attack human while it's frozen. Visible. So I gotta recharge it. Okay.
Now that you're sufficiently disguised, continue using the cortex scan to maintain.
Disgusting. Illusion.
You wouldn't want to lose concentration while surrounded by enemies.
Well, I guess there's nothing wrong with animals peaceably organizing. After all, it is an animal farm.
Sounds like Goofy.
I am the law.
I am the law.
What we need is the dumbest, weakest-willed, most malleable human we can find. Admittedly, the competition will be fierce. You just have to scan them all.
All I can think about is Jane Russell in the hay. Va-boom!
I'm feeling wild today. Maybe I'll try riding that thing bareback.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam.
Man, oh man, she might be the dumbest Miss Rockwell ever. And check out them cantaloupes. God, I love America.
Oh boy.
This human seems to be onto something. Will wonders never cease? Keep scanning the humans.
That's what.
I want to marry Miss Rockwell, but instead I gotta sit here hour after hour, day after day, watching this dying wheel go up and down, round and round. Over and over again until somebody dies. Hell of a metaphor.
Up and down and all around.
Yes, yes. Like proteins from the primordial ooze, a pattern is emerging. Scan some more human minds, Crypto.
Yeah. Town's doing great.
That was Goofy? Oh my god.
Yada. Let's barrel through this puppy so I can get down to the real business of governing. Making time with the delicious Miss Rockwell.
Finally, I was gonna flip my lid if Mama made me take one more slurp of cabbage soup. I want roast chicken. Chicken of the sea. Or was it by the sea?
Oh boy.
All right, Crypto. I've analyzed all the thoughts you've collected, and I think I've isolated the perfect subject for you to
probe and vaporize?
No. Abduct and bring back to the mothership.
My way's more fun.
That it is, Crypto.
Not vaporize.
Okay, but humanity ain't gonna annihilate itself, all I'm saying.
Can I finish?
Can I stop you?
As I was saying, the newly crowned Miss Rockwell looks like a prime candidate for testing. She's envied and desired by other humans. She's highly persuadable. Best of all, she apparently has a brain the size of a peanut. Hypnotize her.
I know a lot of streamers who are like that. Collection.
Implant a command on a puny human brain. Bend its will to ours.
I want to thank all the little people, but there's no time. Gotta go. What?
It must have been my imagination.
Space, baby!
No skin off of my teeth.
Oh.
Here we go.
Which way is the exit? Enjoy the fair! Oh, and don't ride the mangler! It's a freaking death trap!
Something fierce if they get near my sheep, Dolly.
Must keep going. Feet killing me. Damn heels.
Wait! Yeah, she never run in heels.
I bet he'd be tickled pink.
I thought she was actually gonna get run over.
To the dark and mysterious woods. There's no reason to be afraid. Nothing bad ever happens to people who go into dark and mysterious woods. Especially not in fairy tales or slasher films. Not that I know what those are.
Nope, nothing to worry about here. I don't remember parking here. Of course, I can't ever remember where I parked. My car seems bigger and rounder.
Well, she really is an idiot.
La 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 la. And lots of wavy hair like Libera. Wait a minute. Where am I? This sure doesn't look like the pie eating contest.
That's actually kind of worrying, the fact that she was enjoying it.
Never fails.
Hurry, Crypto! The authorities are on their way! Get in your saucer!
Wreak havoc by using your saucer's abducto beam to levitate a creature or object.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Blow it up, blow it up, blow it up. Going down. What if I have the popcorn stand? Yeah. Kaboom! Well, it certainly looks a lot more interesting. Yeah. That's a Rockwell Fair. Fairground left in tatters by freak storm. Miss Rockwell commits his Shady Pine Sanitarium. Wait, what does it say? How does the local pastors of the first churches of Rockwell have banded together citing the Miss Rockwell pageant as a sign of socialist leanings bringing down governments from above. An anonymous source close to the judges insists the opportunities given by this pageant are so important for young girls, how else can they get an MRS? Mm-hmm. And what's wrong with the baby changing
Did you want a saucer upgrade or something a little more?
Can upgrade more. Can improve shields. Ooh, that'd be good. Ray instructor is transmitted to another special one. So I'm guessing means I can pop two heads at once. Seems good to me. Bothers me. Keep doing that. Just got here, but it sounds helpless. I mean, we are invading the planet, so. It seems like a meme.
Crypto! Those nearby bovoids appear to have been genetically manipulated by the humans. But for what purpose? I want you to investigate this bizarre mutated species.
Brains.
Those human fools. Clearly, they've genetically altered these pathetic gas bags and turned them into radioactive exploding zombie cows.
Can a scientist favor an explosive cow? Whoops, wrong button.
An exquisite specimen.
How did that not count? Pop. Of popping those heads. I think I've missed this one.
The sexiest word in the English language? Tupperware.
Stop! Stop! How is that not giving it? Get all the bones, all the brains. Yeah, it wasn't giving me it. I sort of threw a cow at one of the scientists, and it didn't let me have it. Medical town meeting. Once the final experiment was going. Oh, I remember this.
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that. You must stop it before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses.
Get the line readings.
A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bomb to keep standards up, will you?
You're under arrest. Stop it. That's the wrong button.
No, Crypto! Now the humans know you're here. Back to the mothership with you.
Ah! I wasn't expecting it to go like that.
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses! A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bomb to keep standards up, will you?
Good day to use excessive force. Heck, every day is a good day for excessive force.
Ah, my head, my head, my head!
Go.
Oops.
No, Crypto! Now the humans know.
I keep pressing the wrong button. I'm trying to remember what does he makes them follow, like input a command. Yeah.
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that. You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses. A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bomb to keep standards up, will you?
Wait a minute. These houses all look alike. Which one do I live in again?
That makes you forget.
Do Keep it together, man. Keep it together. Evildoers are everywhere. Nightstick, check. Taking bribes from local gangster, check. Sense of moral superiority over fellow citizens, check. Time to arrest me some peeps.
Pop.
Well, it was either bust in crooks or go back and get my doctorate in quantum physics.
No.
Korean villages. Stop. Get out of the way. Bring it, bad boy. Bring it on.
No crypto.
God damn it.
Now the humans are here. Back to the mothership with you.
I'm trying to remember what I'm doing wrong.
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that! You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses! A restrict... No crypto!
Nope.
Now the humans know you're here! Back to the mothership with you!
I'm still just popping their brains.
The town's alpha male? Where did he come from? Never mind that. You must stop him before he publicly reveals your existence. Go to this town hall and take the alpha male's place to address the pea-brained masses. A restricted area. How droll. Crypto, the charming security at this town hall won't let you in without a jacket. Use Hollow Bob to keep standards up, will you?
Never carry a knife to a gunfight? No, that's not it. What was it again? How the hell am I supposed to run in these shoes? Shiny, shiny
Crypto?
Shoes.
The gathering is already in progress. But before we deal with these pitchfork collars,
what's wearing the red? Would have been nice to know. You're wearing the right one, you know?
If only I could confess my secret love for Joe Bob. Joe Bob the chicken, that is. Damn, I love that animal. Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam.
What I wouldn't give for a decent pizza. Now let's see, I can make some cornbread. The cows give me meat and cheese. Tomatoes from the garden. Yep,
where
pizza here comes.
He was assigned to protect me.
It's him, the mayor. Now use Hypnoblast to distract the lackeys surrounding him.
Show yourself.
Time to take the stage. Break a leg, Mayor Crypto.
How did that guy not see me?
Everything is normal. No monkey business. That is, only monkey business as usual. The success of our mission depends on it. Now hurry, Crypto. The gathering will start soon.
Lovely lawn, Judy.
Here we go. It would have been nice if, like, if you have the right outfit, the restricted area turns green, you know?
And after all that, I didn't even get to see Miss Rockwell. She just walked right on by with her
crops laid out flat in circles like a 4th of July pinwheel. I told Edgar, there goes our savings, no new shoes for the twins, and I guess Darlene's just going to have to live another year with that overbite.
Greetings, fellow human agricultural engineers. There is nothing going on here. Everything is normal. Carry on with your pathetic human lives. That is all.
Now, what's just a cotton-picking minute? Mr. Mayor, I've lived in this town all my life, and I voted for you twice in the last election. Now, I'm entitled to a goddarn answer. If there ain't nothing going on here, how come all my cows is glowing like lightning bugs?
What you say to that, whippersnapper?
Okay, I go normal, tell you the truth. Going is normal.
Well, that's just the healthy inner glow that comes from chewing a cud of fresh green Rockwell grass. Why, I chew it myself all the time. Got some in my craw right now. Better than snuff.
Yeah, we have to like that. Things are happening. But communism.
I'll tell you what's been going on around here. Communism, that's what.
I knew it. There's those things you can just always go for that. It's a joke. Insult audience. Ramble incoherently. I mean, ramble incoherently does sound like a politician sort of thing. I guess.
I don't know about you, but I'm not willing to see the land our forefathers.
Hi, Fish. Hi, Nathan.
Fall under the boot of the creeping red menace. Not on my watch.
They're Americans. They always accept communism sorts of people. Exactly, Dan. Since the direction, threaten, discredit, enslave.
Well, the next time you see a strange light moving and changing direction at incredible speed in the night sky, you would just think to yourself, no commie's gonna distract me from my patriotic duty with a couple of bottle rockets. No, sir.
Wait just a second. How in the world does any of that explain the destruction at the fair?
We had a bad luck. Make him his promises. Tell the truth. Ignore the question.
Eat my lips.
Empty promises. Again. Politicians.
Bring him to justice.
Nobody in Santa Modesta has been seeing anything like this.
Shardens, insult Santa Modesta, blame cows. Insult!
Because we are real Americans and they're not. Next.
Wow, that one worked.
So, as you can see, there's nothing to trouble your puny human brains about.
The mayor's right. This was all just a random series of suspiciously coincidental yet easily rationalized events.
Stupid Americans.
Yeah, that's right. Give it up. Let's hear it from me.
Suckers.
Good night, and have a pleasant tomorrow.
What a bunch of losers. Minds like mud. This planet is easy pickings.
Crypto, did you hear what that human said during your speech?
Must have missed it. Busy digging on the love.
Focus! There's another human hive nearby. Santa Modesta, he called it. You must discover its location.
Why is that dumb? I know.
We've got more humans to control.
See, the ones who are here in my chat, you know, they're the smart ones. Except Nathan. He's still an idiot, regardless of where he is. Is that how that works? Exactly how it works. Medicare's town safe, exploiting cows under control. God.
Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us.
The only thing that upgraded? Yep. Heal those shields. Every time. Pool party. Yeah, that's one way to get some rays, you know? Death rays.
Here we are, Crypto. Sunny Santa Modesta. First up, I want
Santa
to find
Modesta.
The alpha male of this town. Perhaps we can gain an insight into the way this whacked human social hierarchy functions.
Santa Modesta.
The first thing you should do is take a human disguise. In this mission, it's vital you remain completely incognito. If your true form is seen by anyone, the mission will fail.
Oh, that's just a gimme.
Scan any humans you find. They might be able to tell you where the alpha male is located.
What a great guy. He must really love pool parties. Maybe I'll get lucky at the pool party. Meet some sexy single ladies, get a little action. Good thing I wore my date night jockeys.
Somebody's desperate.
At the pool party, meet some sexy single ladies. Get a
look. We just had that one.
Good thing I wore my date night jockeys.
Two people thinking the same thing.
Oh God, I need another Valium or two. No, make that three.
Nightstick, check. Taking bribe from local gangster, check. Sense of moral superiority over fellow citizens, check. Time to arrest me some peeps.
I hear Hoffa's buried under these docks somewheres. Oh wait, he's not dead yet. I don't know nothing about that.
Scan people at the pool party? Where is the pool party? You know what? I think it's like follow the green arrow, but
reminds me of that time I accidentally took that debutante home from the club instead of my wife.
There seems to be a human social ritual in progress. Perhaps you can discover what's going on by scanning them.
Majestic agencies, charming technologies are rapidly decaying Hollowbop. Oh boy. Okay.
Maybe pool party will take everyone's minds off this alien invasion crap. Martians this, Martians that. The only thing little and green around here is my prostate.
This mayor is pathetic. So is this pool party. It's time to trash the place!
Only 3 blocks till home and mother's little helper.
Some people call me Joe Sixpack. I don't know why. I never work out.
Drop him in the water. There we go.
To serve and protect, to serve and I'm taking you. You haven't got the guts. Go on. You're the right to remain. You're under arrest.
get as much as we can. I'm going to swim at the pool party. Yeah, again, Americans.
Be on your guard. You'll need a new weapon to handle the Santa Modesta police force. So I'm unlocking your disintegrator ray. Try it out on the fuzz.
Nice
shooting, Crypto.
Need more cupcakes.
Superb!
If you run out of ammunition, use transmog to recharge.
Say your hold it right there, scumbag.
Go ahead.
I think I killed him before I finished. Yeah, god dang it. Ah, so close. I wasn't paying attention to how many people I'd killed. There's a freeze. Jazz music hysteria, oh no.
Upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression.
Disintegrator, but see. That's good. It's like I use a death ray. I remember using a death ray quite a lot on the old version, so probably wise to keep it going. Boost the shields, that's good. Ba 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 ba. Thank you. Keep missing certain missions. Televisions of Doom.
They don't look so tough.
Looks can deceive. These urban humans are savvier, grittier,
stringier,
harder to fool. Keep your eyes sharp and your wits sharper.
Not in the open. Duck in here.
Hold the frequency.
Hit me.
We're go for phase one.
Our guys inside the station?
Just waiting for the
word. They can't see the little alien.
In the briefcase. All queued up.
Subliminal TV messages. What'll Majestic think of next?
Search me.
You know what a rhetorical question is?
Not a clue.
Come on.
Those black suits again. What's a Majestic?
I'm not certain, but it gives me an idea, Crypto.
Wait, let me grab something to write with.
If our plan is to succeed, simply reading human minds will be insufficient. We must control them. To ease the harvesting of their brainstems, grease the wheels, so to speak.
Sounds like a gas. How do we do it?
I believe your ebon-garbed friends have provided us direction.
Itchy.
Keep up with the black sedan! You're being outrun by a vehicle that can't even fly!
Bring it, bad boy! Bring
the men in black are getting away!
Good lord!
If in doubt, head for the TV station and cut them off there! Forget the black sedan! Stop those men in black from escaping!
I'm shutting you down. Ah! It's hurting!
Pop the hands!
Scanning the documents now. Crypto, this looks diabolical!
Hi, Anna.
This case contains a reel of magnetic tape, and orders to commence an experiment in human mind control. Apparently, a human scientist is working at the TV station for these orders.
Pop.
He's an expert on the human brain. His name is Sleepy Ernst. I want you to go to the TV station and scan
the TV. Da-da-da-da.
You know, there sure is a lack of color in this town.
Wow, really? Last mission is really hard? I can't remember what happens in the last mission. It's been so long since I've played even the original game.
I've got my union card. I can feel a strike coming on.
Wow, really?
Thank you.
There we go. Where the probing start? I mean, we've been blowing up people's heads.
Can be controlled by televised propaganda, and then I'll start my own cable news network. Ha
ha! Oh,
heck are those majestic agents? America ain't gonna brainwash itself.
Oh, really?
Do not allow the human race to be sleepy Ernstus's experimental guinea pigs. They should be our guinea pigs.
Destroy sleepy Ernst, Crypto. Zap that narcoleptic dweeb.
We better make sure his work is destroyed.
Crypto, Majestic intended to broadcast mind control signals to control their own people. By transmitting signals from this station, they hope to make the human population paranoid and aggressive. Mm. Well, more paranoid and aggressive. I suggest we beat Majestic at their own devious little game. We'll broadcast our own very special episode. A mind control transmission from the mothership. A few
sounds good to me.
Those rooftop antennae should make them Furon ready. I'm sure you can handle that.
Just going from rooftop to rooftop. Hypnotoad? Ooh, yeah.
This television thingy ourselves to subjugate humanity to the indomitable.
Everybody loves Hypnotoad.
If you can bend the antennae in the direction of the mothership, they'll be in the perfect position to receive my Furon mind control transmissions. That's the good news. The bad news is, for complex and highly technical reasons, you have only a few minutes. If you cannot align the antennae, very bad things will happen. Let's not speak of it again. Now, get out there and bend some rabbit ears.
Can't I watch the news in peace? That Fidel was kind of making sense, but no! I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
I can't remember a lot of these little missions, but obviously this is... I haven't played it like this before.
When she's off the air.
Ah, bugger. What the...
Up, Crypto. I'd hate to have to tell the Furon Emperor you let him down. He can be so unsympathetic.
Darn rabbit ears. How will I know if the exact value of an all expenses paid
hey, what does that is lower or higher than 9349? Bonus of ow.
You're almost done, Crypto. Oh, I'm in awe of your sheer cerebral virility, you silver stud, you.
Hardly ever seen masters in economics.
Damn.
Here we go. Beginning transmission. Furon signal downlink successful. Oh, this is smashing.
right, I'm increasing the power.
Wait!
Uh-oh.
Crypto! The signal is too strong! Humans are weak! Their minds can't take that kind of amplitude! Quickly, Crypto! You've got to bend the antennae before they... Ew! That has to hurt. Ew. Disgusting. Crypto?
Okay, I don't remember the cartoony sound effects.
Where did you go?
Snack time.
I'm guessing they wanted something a little bit more cartoony. Ah, still missed on two of them. Weak lightning strikes entire bot kills 12. Look like electrician to answer. Got a faulty ground wiring. Oh no.
A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities?
Actually, working stuff. Oliver, thank you for the follow. Okay. Alien stole my brainstem. I mean, better than the government taking it. Sorry, I can't resist.
While you're collecting the overloaded brain stems, take a moment and extract some fresh brain stems from living humans, would you? Crypto, I'm granting you a license for a new weapon, the Anal Probe, now portable for more efficient brain stem collection.
Good work, Crypto! You just collected an overloaded brain stem. Only 11 more to go. Well, I know it sounds like a lot, but I think it's quite an achievable goal.
With the multifunctional Anal Probe, track and collect any extracted brain stems floating about for a safe distance. But remember, no unlicensed uses. Read the warning label.
Excellent! I believe that's all the fresh brain stems I'll be needing at the moment. Nice, Paul.
Right up the boot.
Do you mind?
You're going down.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm taking you in.
It's a bit confusing as to how this works, because sometimes you swear you're locked on. Right up the boot. Okay, now I got what I need.
Avoid these EMPs. They fire an electromagnetic pulse.
How about the rooftops? Actually shooting themselves. This is gonna go stop, stop. Got him. Is that it? Well, that was a short one. Stunted sniper strikes again. 16 dies. Deformed lurker stalks Clancy Street Estate. Huh? Easy done.
Did you want a saucer upgrade? Or something a little more personal?
This will probe change. Why is the anal probe seeming like possibly one of the best weapons in the game? It's like I can remember some of these missions so vividly, even though it has been several years since I actually played any version of this game. But so many of these missions are actually sticking with me. All American fast food sensation, government scientists helping to defend against communism through better cuisine. Oh boy, here we go. How many years?
Investigate the activities of the human scientists.
Since I has proper played,
I want to establish the connection with the Majestic.
I want to say, oof. Probably at least a decade, I'd say.
To electronically facilitate the private viewing of illicit photography.
Is that special seasoning has succeeded beyond my wildest dreams. These people are now rabid paranoiacs and incredibly hostile to anyone who's different. And as an unexpected side benefit, 78% of them are now registering Republican.
Crypto, there's a frozen treats vehicle on its way here. My analysis shows it's carrying warm-blooded humans. No, no, don't
bear this, guys.
This is highly suspicious. Wait and scan whomever comes out first.
Oh boy, that Ike. You sure didn't realize I was with him. Oh boy,
Ike, the barbecuing president.
I don't even want to play this back. That's true, yeah. Oh, that's going way back.
I know I'm not supposed to eat from the diner, or I'll turn into a mindless paranoid drone, but that rhubarb pie is calling my name. Heinrich! Liebchen! Heinrich!
More non-threatening vehicles full of scientists instead of ice cream? Scan the scientists once they step foot outside. Don't they live in there?
It's like we traveled to a future where TV was in color, and they made a program about our happy days in Santa Modesta.
Ever since I was a small boy in Stuttgart, I dreamed of drugging the food supply of an entire population. Now, it's my job. God, I love America. The psychotropic compounds in that scheißen turned our lab rats into a pack of paranoid junkies.
Clearly, the scientists are responsible for carrying out Majestic's population control.
Back to the saucer.
Normally, I'd ask
the saucer is right there.
But we have a bigger problem. Majestic are using the food outlets to distribute their population control drugs. And it seems to be working. If every human in this country turns paranoid and hostile, it will make life for us very difficult.
Replenish your saucer shields by draining any human being.
There's something there. Ah, I'm using the handle probe on the... I was doing something.
They just took the diner, too. We gotta set up a line and hold them here.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm not sitting around here waiting to get abducted.
Keep your panties on, Mary. I just gotta...
Why would you touch them, stupid scientist?
With tanks.
Thank God.
Thank Majestic. Silhouette got the army to do something right for once. Take some cars and go get them.
Try and stop me.
Guy's an idiot.
If the scientists escape with the formula, our whole operation is at risk. Destroy those vehicles before they leave the peninsula. Use your repulso trunk, Crypto. Destroy those incoming missiles. Crypto, don't let that cold chamber on wheels escape. Destroy it, or the scientists destroy our plans for destruction. More frozen treats vehicles for our foodless sake. Don't let them escape. They're getting away, Crypto. Any means necessary to take out those vehicles.
God dang it.
Numbskull! Superior Command could destroy the entire crypto program over this.
Have I got to replay the whole mission?
If the scientists escape with the formula, our whole operation is at risk. Destroy those vehicles before they leave the peninsula. Use your repulso tron, Crypto. Destroy those incoming missiles. Crypto,
Don't let that cold chamber on wheels escape! Destroy it! Or the scientists destroy our plans for... destruction!
Gotta go, gotta go! There we go. That's difficult to actually get everything. Yeah, just keep matching like the X, the Y button, and you kind of stay max health. Whoops. I got too into it.
I say it's high time we abducted one of these men in and gave him a good probing. What do you say? A good fun? I think you're going to have to land your saucer and capture the agent on foot. How does he look like that in those shoes?
Blow him up. Pop, pop, pop.
Yes, we will both do this together.
Ah, oh, crap. Thank you. Thank you. This is, trying to make sure I got all the missiles.
You have the right to get your arse kicked.
Let's get what I can while I'm on the way.
Activate.
Then I went to pretty much how far I was armed, it was protected. Yeah. Here we go. Now we can easily take him in. Oh. We can do another one over there. He just refused to follow me. How dare someone not want to follow me? The nerve. God dang it!
Kill them before they tell us anything useful.
Bloody tanks got to him. I get him all the way there. Agent assassinated in a super secret organization dies reporter also dies for reporting it. Then who wrote the article?
I say it's high time we abducted one of these men in really, really dark brown. And give him a good probing. What do you say? A volunteer fun? I think you're going to have to land your saucer and cancel the agent on foot. How does he look like that on those shoes?
Get rid of all these. Suck 'em up, suck 'em up. What? God dang it. How did he die? Ugh. It shouldn't be that hard.
I say it's high time we abducted one of these men in.
Yes, they put me here. Pop.
They're coming.
want to be.
I've activated Hector's last one. Now you can telepathically turn the humans into mindless minions.
Yes, yes, yes. Got it. Just don't die, you idiot. Just get stuck on the... That's just up there is a tank there that will start attacking and blow it up. There we go, finally!
Go to hell, Klaatu. You think I'm scared of a 3-foot space hamster?
I think you should be. Now, we can do this easy, or we can do it hard. Your choice. What do you know about a down Furon scout ship?
A what?
Sorry, let me put it in baby talk. A flying saucer, crashed somewhere, or captured.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course not. What do you know about Majestic?
I know we're gonna kick your little green ass all the way back to Mars.
I'm not! These weapons, where
Ooh, that got him. Making
them? How many agents does Majestic have? How many other towns are you in? Son of a... Don't get mad. Get sadistic.
Oh boy, that's something a lot of people would like to hear.
For the jumbo probe. Don't it, monkey boy? You want it to stop, don't you? Then give daddy what he needs.
Mind control experiment. Rockwell movies.
Damn.
On DNA. Area 42.
Prepare to return to the mothership, Crypto. We're going back to Rockwell for the last time.
In a second. Hold still, monkey boy. Let me just...
I mean... Gonna let him just go loose. Oh, yeah, I just missed out. Government agent abducted, Soviets denied double agent defection. Oh boy. Hey, that's these shields fully upgraded. Let's get that so I can make some more things fly. So I need to get the remake at this point. Steam will probably be having a sale soon enough, so. to be getting a console? I'm sure PlayStation or whatever will be having a sale at some point then. Because I know they got this. I think at the time right now, Sony are having their spring sale. Do, do, do.
I'm sick and tired of this two-bit town. Nothing ever happens.
No dancing, no rock and roll.
Nothing ever happens. Your fair got destroyed.
You said a mouthful, Cupcake. There's a whole wide world out there, and we're missing it.
But where can we go, Billy? This town's a one-way ticket for wild hearts like you and me.
It's tearing me apart! What you need is a new direction.
Exactly.
A real purpose in life. Freaking
that
A.
line
ever
read.
Thought about homeland protection?
Home what?
Wise up, Romeo. There's a half a billion Reds who'd love nothing better than to rip that varsity sweater right off your back.
No kidding.
Take this little pamphlet. It'll tell you everything you need to know about protecting your little corner of the country from communist invasion.
Thanks a million, Daddy-O.
Freaking A.
Wow. There goes a real American.
A real American dreamboat? Meow.
Real American cringe.
That's the last of them. Must have papered every JD in this stinking burg.
And our little film strip?
Spooled up and ready to go. The pimply projectionist is none the wiser. Won't those kids be surprised when Abbott and Costello turn into Jimmy and Johnny Commie Killer in Reel 6?
Good work, Agent, and not a moment too soon. We need to be in Santa Modesta yesterday. Don't break for yellow. Read me?
Loud and clear.
Sounded like Secret Agent Man was taking orders from the one in goggles. Want me to blow him up?
Thank you, Crypto, but I have a better idea. See the plaza over there by the big screen? The humans drive their carbon combustion transports in, and thence view projected images for the purpose of entertainment.
Makes perfect sense.
I suggest we beat Majestic at their own devious little game.
I loves my Bessie, but I loves my steak. What I really want to do is direct animals, that is, from one field to the next. I think that'd be satisfying.
God.
God, I look good. Scratch that. I look...
You look dead.
Must keep smiling. Only 3 blocks till home and Mother's little helper.
Why does Silhouette give me these jobs? I wonder if it's because I hit on her at the Majestic Christmas party.
And that's the last thought he ever had.
What I need is a farmhands union. Let's see Brando make a movie about that.
Excellent! I've prepared a special film that I'm sure the audience will love. Be a good boy and pick it up.
Oh, swag! Thank you for the raid.
I'm on it.
Hope you had a wonderful stream.
I'm a walking myocardial infarction.
Hey everyone! Hope you all had fun. Yeah, we're currently brainwashing idiots. I'm doing okay.
I
was busy.
Educational presentation from the Fuhrer Empire.
Kill an agent with a cup.
Hey, trying to stop the movie. If you don't prevent them, our efforts will be for naught. And I really hate naught.
Say your prayers, scumbag.
Anybody ever tell you?
Well, they all just burst. Oh god! This one's hard because it's like you gotta get them to kill each other, but they're also gonna be still trying to. That's weird.
Now sit back and enjoy the following educational presentation from the Furon Empire.
They're just killing themselves! What the hell's he doing?
Only 1 minute remaining. Keep calm!
It's hurting!
It's hurting!
He's not even like. Oh, now he's got his gun again. The projector there is so weak. By the time like any of these guys have actually killed another enemy, they'll have knocked out the projector faster. Meet the Furons. Oh boy. Restoration of Hallbob, yes. Sending a dash of crypto to quickly skate across the ground for sure. I mean, I haven't really been using the dash much ever. I just realized they don't even allow you to upgrade like your jetpack. It's kind of frosty. This one, I like that skin. Yeah, it's like you just, as long as you extract the brains and everything, then you're kind of golden. Like, all the other weapons aren't really all that good.
The time has come to escalate this little war against the Majestic. You would definitely be needing a more powerful weapon. Be very careful with this weapon, Crypto. It can hurt you as well if you get too close.
Spaceman! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Put me down here!
I'm already high on life! Thank gosh, darn it! I'm flying, honey!
Try guy using a human, huh? Guessing they mean to like hypnotize them.
Space creatures. Little green
pop those heads. Kaboom!
Drop it!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Martha! Space creatures! They want to destroy our world of life!
You have the right to remain...
Oh, pup.
Don't give me any liberal threat.
Look at him all, pup, making all the money. Hey, they did it themselves.
Get a grip, Martha. You're a married woman.
I love my country. I love my flag. My pappy fought in a big one. An army of one. Brass always bust my chops, jackasses. You want a piece? Throw down, baby. Beg me to spare your life.
I need to recharge. Wow. Gotta find small items. Here we go. So I need stuff. Did it! Well, the ages aren't worth much. Blow him up. I'm getting a good amount of DNA from all this.
Majestic beast destroyed.
And
in their stinkers for a while.
Easy peasy. Enjoy building with a majestic age. How the hell do you do that? Serious Blaze destroys motel. Magic blames alien invaders. Official blames faulty wiring. So one time the nut jobs are actually right.
A saucer upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities?
That would be good. Get transmogrified, then. Sauce. Yeah, Sonic Boom's not all that good. That one. I actually forget how many levels are actually in this game. Hi, Scratch. Beautiful. Bed with his assassination scare. Safety fears caused American news icon to run to the ground, says the news cannot be silenced. Okay.
We seem to have put a dent into Majestic's mind control efforts, but they won't stay down for long. However, if we can harness the massive power of television...
We could brainwash the whole country.
We can easily transmit our signal on normal television frequencies. All we require is a suitable guise, a persona the humans will trust. My research indicates one possibility. A human television presenter called Bert Wither. But he's made himself scarce. Perhaps he got wind of what you did to Sleepy Ernst.
Whoops.
Forgive my impertinence, but you are an alien, are you not?
How'd you guess?
I knew it. I knew it. My prayers have been answered. On behalf of all the nations of the Earth, I welcome you to our planet, oh friend from another world.
Gee, thanks. Means a lot.
Enough chit-chat. We need to find Bert Wither. Where is he, pathetic crackpot human?
You want Bert Wither? You got him. Follow me.
Perfect.
Hey, sometimes you just gotta ask.
Please, come with me.
Follow that crackpot. Never mind that he's crazy. He's our only lead.
They've got electric force fields around the perimeter. You can turn them off, though. Just shoot the machine. My notes on 11-dimensional speed. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. A whole ton of them on the water side. Watch out for the EMP mines. They've got a bunch of those around the perimeter, too. The perimeter's pretty rough, actually.
That's it. They got everything around the perimeter.
You can take a human form, can't you? You could get over there in disguise. Only one disguise will do, though.
Little green piss!
I stash stuff here, too. You can have anything you find if you spit on it. Scan me, scan me, scan me. Boy, do I love Bert Wither. Even though he called me a crackpot in that TV interview, he said lukewarm fusion would never work, but it would, and I know it. If only I'd gotten the funny, but I didn't, thanks to Bert Wither. Bastard. bastard.
All that done erased.
They've got the cook at this diner takes food to Burt Wither. He's the only one who gets past the force field and the guards. If that crackpot scientist is correct, Burt Wither is under heavy guard, and only this cook is allowed near him. You should use this cook to reach Burt Wither. You better stay low. They have gun turrets around the perimeter, too. A whole ton of them on the water side.
Please, God, not cold meatloaf for lunch again. Oh, jeez, Louise.
I was about to say, how do I get over there?
Crypto, be very careful. This area appears to be heavily fortified.
That Burt Wither guy's gotta be around here somewhere.
Armquist is my hero. I wanna be just like Sergeant York.
Or go to pile. Bit by bit.
I could take that guy, and that guy, and her.
Keep it together, man. Keep it together. Evildoers are everywhere.
Ah, bugger.
You're going down, little man.
It's hunting. Die.
Please.
It's like, all I was after was that. I lost my chef disguise. And then pop. Yeah, failed to do it, Sonic. Transmogged a rubber ducky. I think everybody's heads are popping upstairs.
Where is the Saul's berry steak for Mr. Wither?
He's starving. Is it that hard to find him up the stairs on the second floor of the docks?
You talking to me?
Oh, well.
Don't hurt me. I'll do anything you say. I swear.
You bet your ass you will. Come on, Birdie boy. I got a little job for you.
What an exquisite specimen!
It's hurting!
Throw down, baby!
Why did you do that?
Very difficult to do with the iron. Here we go. I have to get more ammo for it. That's two.
You're dead, little man. It's
done and done. Let's make those heads blow. Get over here. Done it. Who's getting stuck on the bloody cop cars? Blow him up on the way. I just missed that one. We were threatened to leave news desk of silent disputes. Okay, I thought they gonna write it up.
Did you want a saucer upgrade?
personal.
Ba, 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 ba. It's like the opposite of the one from earlier. River's tour destination at 6 PM. Tied up to the content of a new special. Oh boy.
The success of the broadcast depends on you, Crypto. You must protect those towering transmission towers! Each tower has a transmitter at its base. If the army want to stop the broadcast, they'll have to take out those transmitters first.
Okay. I'm guessing we have to try and defend everything?
Regiments 2 and 4, form up at the main junction. 1 and 3, take the flank. Attack waves, target the infrastructure. I want those comm towers out of commission. Support waves, your task is simple. Destroy the communist insurgents holding the television station. No beet-eating, vodka-swilling, Trotskyite son of a bitch is gonna hijack this great nation's God-given airways. Not on my watch.
He's delusional.
Charge!
Incoming from the north!
Space creatures!
Yes, MCBS. We'll bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John and Jane America. From north to south, from sea to shining sea.
Don't ask, don't tell. Works for me.
Studio at an undisclosed location in America's sunshine capital, Santa Modesta, with a special news bulletin. For years, America has been a beacon of hope to the world. But today comes disturbing proof. Our very way of life is under attack. Our great nation devoured from within by a malignant tumor of corruption.
He's gonna blow themselves up. I don't even see what's shooting at it. That's a bit cheeky. I couldn't even see them from the opposite side of the fence.
Tower 2 is under fire! Tower 2 is being attacked! Get them back and hit them hard!
Hi Anna, thank you for the raid. I messed up. Come on, just like fail mission. Hope you had a wonderful stream though.
Incoming from the north!
Alien invaders!
SMCBS, we'll bring you further news as it unfolds. Good day, John and Jane America, from north to south, from sea to shining sea. This is Bert Wither.
Why was it so special? Had some trolls, so I decided. Oh boy. That, I mean, at least you dealt with them. Hey, they all popped. Get them a little bit, and then the rest of them just pop. Like so. As one pops in, it's just a massive chain. Press the wrong button. I had the missile in my possession. I just pressed it rather than holding it.
Terrible truth. The powers that be in this nation no longer lead us, but oppress us. In the guise of national security from a communist threat or a conspiracy of silent abductions, one thing is certain. President Trump must answer. But will he? Even as I speak, our mighty military strives to stop this podcast. Only to the brave efforts of our SMCBS. Staff, have they been held on this long? The truth is telling, and because it's finally out, the president, for the first time in our history, has marshaled American armed forces against the American people. We are no longer safe. Or are we? The shocking final answer. Thanks.
Did it. What got me? Man, there's a lot there.
A federal agency behind the new terror on our streets. The terror of cops gone bad. But if policy is corrupt, what are the government responsible?
Yeah.
Fire.
I got a pop.
The president, for the first time in our history, has marshaled American armed forces against the American people. We are no longer.
When they group together, it's so much easier. Make those heads pop. Pop up.
Tower 2 is being attacked. Tower 2 is almost destroyed. Oh, this is terrible. I can't watch.
Huh. Forgot about these guys.
Take out those towers now! All units, attack! Attack! Attack!
Ugh. What? Oh, come on. I was doing what I could.
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and, good lord, giant robots. We cannot survive for long.
Everyone is being attacked. Your moment has arrived.
Oh my god! I don't have any... I don't have any ammo.
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and...
Let's see if I get enough ammo for the other one. It's not that I can't do it, it's just the fact that I don't have enough ammo. Oh my god. Oh my... Wow! These guys really are... Yeah, Scratch, yeah. It's annoying because I don't have any ammo.
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They deploy tanks and... Good lord, giant robots! We cannot survive for long! One of these moments I want to share a new hope. SM
Tower 2 is under fire!
Correspondents have uncovered something incredible. For the first time in history, proof that an alien...
Tower 2 is being attacked!
Since you get one of them, the other one just gets annihilated.
We have only a few moments until the army destroys our building. They're deploying tanks and... Good lord, giant robots! We cannot survive for long!
Yeah.
Intelligent creatures are being systematically exterminated by government agencies. Are these interstellar ambassadors our last hope for a peaceful human future? Could they help us take back America? May Providence smile upon us all. This is Bert Wither saying goodbye.
Hey. Blow up the heads, blow up the heads, blow up the heads.
Tower 2 is being attacked.
Permission to
self-explain. No. Ha ha ha!
Marvelous!
Only just. Whew. I am never doing that mission again. Thank God I got all the accomplishments.
Step right up. Weapons abilities.
I am not doing it again. Ooh. They now hurt each other.
we should be able to discover what happened to Crypto 136. My scans have identified several radioactive areas in your vicinity. But there is one in particular that looks like it could be a crash site.
Oh, goody.
I'm on it. Any of those baboons laid one hairy finger on me, I'll rip them a new asshole.
Yoink.
March here, march there, march it yourself, jerk off.
Got it.
What have you discovered?
Lift crate, this is where crate, 136 hit crate, the dirt, all right. Crate.
That's
you found
fun.
His ship?
A few little pieces, most of it's gone.
Recover any Furon technology the humans may have found. And rescue Crypto 136.
Monkeys probably took the ship to their donkeys and dragged it back to their mud village so they can worship it as a god.
Harry can't just talk over each other. Seriously.
Hold the phone there, Professor. I've got a schedule of everyone coming.
Watch it, Cal.
Run in. Yoink.
I knew I should have joined the Texas Air National Guard. Now that'd be some easy duty.
Distract. Let's run in, run out.
Wonder if anybody'd notice if I went AWOL.
Yoink.
I have a rifle. Her name is Sue.
It's like almost used the wrong one.
Man, do I hate marching. Boots suck.
Not much more. Gotta plan my moves. Okay, now where's the last one?
My DI sure is a mean son of a gun.
It's all the way up there.
I've got what every woman wants. A 12-inch slide rule and a 166 IQ.
Nope, can't go out that way.
Here I am, brains the size of a planet, and I can't get lucky to save my life.
Wait, is that a Hitchhiker's Guide reference?
Don't feel like I'm being all I can be.
Wow, straight there. Come on. I don't remember. In the original version, could you jump on Hoverbop? Because I kind of feel like you couldn't.
Where could these humans have imprisoned Crypto 136? Find out if one of these military monkeys knows more.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Armquist is my hero. My pappy fought in the big one.
Thank you. tells you to interact with it.
Oh, I'm so sick of guarding that stupid, shiny, round hunk of commie metal for those guys in the suits. Melt it down and turn it into cold, hard American ammo. I'd have a GI party with a toothbrush if I told the general to shut up and keep walking past that total UFO they make us guard.
This majestic stronghold must be where they are holding Crypto 136.
Lying discs are as real as the one crashed on this base. Majestic really is covering it all up. But this don't-ask, don't-tell thing is really working for me.
What's going on? Throw down, baby.
You're going down.
That doesn't say they have to stay hidden. Extract the brains. Yep, they're popping for me. Gotta get it calmed down a bit. Da da da. Guy should not have been standing there.
That Klaatu freak in our lab better get us the results we need.
Bite the bullet, freak.
Sneak right by. And we're in! We got a star in this? Yes, apparently so.
I really thought you'd be alive. Ah, Crypto. Look what they've done to us. Laid us open like an animal. How could intelligent creatures do this?
That's the thing, Crypto. Humans
okay,
aren't intelligent.
Monkeys. You want a war? You got a war.
What? What did you find, Crypto?
We're dead. An honorable death at the hands of an enemy in battle, that's one thing, Pox, but they desecrated us. And they're gonna pay. Oh, yes, they're gonna pay.
if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna make them pay for this.
Oh yeah, they turned on their enemies now.
Wait just a little longer and you see just how destructive. Bring me that data data team at once. That's an order!
You know, they kill stuff before detonating now. They hell. Oh, they all popped. Thank God it's just over here. Hey, that's what we want to see. Top Brainiac offed by Maniac. Renowned entomologist and prize specimen found slain. Ooh.
So what would you like to upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression?
Grab that. Get all this marked up before it annoys the hell out of me. We got a new skin. Ooh, that's nice. But I'm gonna call it here. Ooh. Stretch. So I want to say thank you to my patrons who picked Destroy All Humans today. It has been a lot of fun to be able to go back to playing this. Yeah, so if you are a patron, next week's selection will be available just as I finish. If you're not part, if you wish to select next week's game, join the Patreon. Everything's on there. So, that being said, hope to see you all next week for the next Patreon pick. Ooh, it's gonna be interesting.